Yo, Gaffer says we've got a game. It's the biggest game of our lives. We arrive at the ground at 1:30, earliest. Then we get kitted and booted up for the warm-up. We enter the warm-up, heads already on the game. We smash it. Then we go back in for the Gaffer's team talk. He tells you to smash your opponent, go in hard or go home. Make sure by the time you finish turning into him, he's running into the corner. Bully him to the point where he's terrified to come near you. Never be bullied, never be intimidated by the opponent. Always think of the comeback or are you going to get your own back? Next thing you know, smashing it on the pitch. We're smashing in 1-0, smashing in 2-0. Next thing you know, you're 3-0 up. You've turned the opponent into total pussy kings. They don't want to know you now because they're bricking it. Shout out to Scott Litchfield, it's the tank up front. He bullies the defenders and bags the goal. Don't try and out-muscle him, otherwise you'll be down on your arse. Then you got myself, king of goalkeeping. It's gotta be your special shot to beat me. When I'm at my best, ain't conceding nothing. The last forward that tried charging me, he ended up with cracked ribs. You gotta be big, you gotta be bad. Be the very best at what you do. Boom!